An interesting example of stoneware. I'm going to say this is 50s, 40s, 20s, or 30s. Very pretty though. The raised art pattern is still so fresh. This was buried in the mud for a long, long, long time. There's no maker's mark. Wow. That yellow flower really comes to life when you hold a plate like this. This is a piece of very, very old china, or English china. It could be English. I don't know. Yeah, this art pattern and this I'd say this is 19th century. I mean more along the lines of 1890 to 1950. But I can only guess. Maybe somebody who knows this pattern can tell me exactly what time period it's from. Leave a message, a note, leave a comment if you like. Alrighty, I'll see you online.